here for Ready Room Health and Performance, and we're here to teach you how to shovel better and shovel snow better. So, four tips on how to shovel better. First one is to keep your shoulders and hips square to each other. Don't rotate when you shovel. That puts a lot of stress on your back, so you want to avoid doing that. So we'll show you and demonstrate first how to do that. So another tip too is not to sort over your shoulder. Go forward and dump, okay? So you want to keep yourself nice and square. And then, that's tip number one. Tip number two is to have a wider stance. So you want to create a stance where you're relatively wide and you're going to do a split squat stance. So one leg in front of the other. Don't shovel like this. You're going to be shoveling one leg in front of the other. So that leads into tip number three. Number three is to use your knees and hips. Don't bend your back to try to shovel and lift with your back, because over time that can hurt your back. Your legs and hip muscles are built for lifting you up, and your back is not built to lift anything heavy like that. So try to use your hips and knees, muscles around there. Tip number four is to engage your deep core while you do that. So if you learn how to engage your deep core while you shovel, it puts a lot less stress on your back again. Okay, so another demonstration here is nice wide stance. Keep your shoulder and hips square. You're gonna use your legs, push your legs. And while you're here, you're gonna lift up and with your legs and hips, okay? And that's it. So one more time. There you go. So again, my name is Manny Wong. I'm here for Ready Room Health and Performance.